What's up, Mercs? It's Jono here with some more Lost Alpha, and last time we cleared out the duty headquarters, and today we're gonna tell Petrenko. So, I'm decently good on gas right now, although I don't have anything else to refuel with, like another jerry can, which is very, very unfortunate. Hopefully we can find one at the barkeep. I'm not counting on it, though. It really sucks you can't refuel with the 25-liter barrels. It really, really does. So, let's go ahead and get over that rubble, take a right here, and, ooh, that's an anomaly. Holy shit. Alright, we'll just be parking here. Close the door. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and let's find us some refuel cans, if there are any. And, talk to the barkeep, of course. If I see, I mean, the red barrels, you know, those are really, really good. I wish I could use them, but if I see any jerry cans, I'll have to pick those up. Jerry cans seem a bit rarer than these red things, though. These red barrels. Which is really unfortunate, actually. It sucks that the things that are common don't work. I don't know. But what can you do, I guess? I wish there was, like, a way. Maybe, like you can split them into a jerry can. The only thing is, when you use a jerry can, you don't get an empty one back. Which would kind of make sense. Then you could refuel it with the big one, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how it works, so I'm not going to try to pretend to know how it works. So, let's go ahead and speak with the barkeep. Oh, you're still... are you dead? You're dead. Oh, that sucks. I almost said Grog. George Peters, without the E. Aren't you a rebel? Hello, barkeep. Yeah, you don't have anything. Oh, I was looking right. But no, still, he doesn't have anything I need. Well, I mean medkits, maybe. Bandages, and... no gas, though. That, yeah, no gas. That really sucks. Does this have any gas in it? No. No one has gas. I need gas. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to run over you. I need gas. Petrenko, do you have any gas? Seems like we meet again, Colonel. Well, well, you have quite a reputation amongst duty now, going on a bloodsucker hunt all by yourself like that, you big damn hero. Am I really that well known? Jeez, I almost want to stuff myself in a fridge. What? Oh, because I'm shy. Yeah. Don't be shy, you'll get used to the fame in due time. Anyways, received word from Dima about your little deal. You did good, marked one. Hell, maybe even better than my best man. Then my best man. The ecologists are filtering out the deadly gases from our base and the factory as we speak. It's sad that so many were killed by those I almost said... damn, like blood, like goddamn, what the fuck, by those damn bloodsuckers. I've got to warn you before I give you the key to the lab underneath Rustock. There's a sort of bloodsucker king down there. What? That's why we sealed it off in the first place. It's a damn nest. If you're really going down there, drag that ugly bastard to hell for me, will you? Here's the key. They're all yours, stalker. I've probably pissed him off by killing his children. Might as well finish the job. Wow, that's horrible. About the bloodsucker king. Maybe we should name him Dracula or something? I wonder why he's giving me that look. Oh my fucking god, that's amazing. Does anyone not... no one has gas. Come on, what the fuck? I need gas. Hey! Hey! What the fuck? Hey, dude! Excuse me, I'm getting blocked here. Looking for a job? Wait, oh, camp elimination, okay. So I got a bunch of ammo, cool. Find the meat chunk. I'm here for the job. 2,000 rubles, and you don't have any other jobs. Why don't you have any gas? Gas. Buy some bread. Can I jump out this way? Good. Okay, let's record my journal. How much? Dude, that's expensive. Fine, 2,000 rubles. Yes. There's a place called the Countryside, past radar. It's rumored that there is a snatch there beyond what anyone could imagine. Apparently, it requires a leap of faith, whatever that means. They say you can find it on the WC Island, and you'll know it when you see it. It is also rumored that a map to this wonder stash is hidden in the forest somewhere in a humongous... I know this word. I don't know what it means, but... anomaly formation. Wait, humongous. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Humongous. Wow, that's how you spell humongous? Like, I know humongous, I know what it means, and I know exactly how to pronounce it, but I've never seen the actual word humongous spelled. Is that really how you spell it? It looks weird. Does anyone else ever get that? Like, you know this word, but you've never seen it spelled, so whenever you see the spelling, you're like, wait, what is that? Like, I've never seen the word humongous. I've said humongous before, though. Okay, so it's a big anomaly. Good to know. I want to join the arena. Can I join the arena now that I have reputation? Where's the arena again? Right here. So, over, that's the arena. You see it? I probably can't join it. I don't know why. I'm not a VIP. I'm a VIP. Yo, I saved your duty base, dicks. Oh, wow. What is this? No free stuff. What's this? Oh, yeah, there was free stuff in there. It fell through the roof. Wow. Look at that. I got free stuff. Can I, yeah. Well, I guess it was worth a try. Okay, I gotta go all the way around if I want to join the arena, and I'm sure I can't even join it even if I wanted to. Which I do want to. So they're not gonna let me, though. Okay, whatever. Oh, let's see. Anything back this truck? Like a fuel can? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, thank you, Bush. No, I don't think so. I just really need a jerry can. So someone told me to, like I said this before, go check back at the monolith base. Maybe I should. Look at all this fucking fuel. Look at this shit. Well, I can't pick up most of those. But that's just so stupid. Oh. Hi, sorry. Yeah, you're in my way. Oh, I just really need gas. I need so much gas. Gas is like the only thing I need. I don't care about med kits. I don't care about health kits. That's exactly the same thing. I don't care about ammo. I don't care about armor. I don't care about guns. I just want gas for my freaking car that uses gas up extremely fast. Oh my God. Come on. Come on. Just open it. Where is it? There. Nope. Thought maybe. Can I? What if I do this? In my inventory, click R maybe, and no, can I use it? Nope. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, well, this car is gonna last a little bit longer. How did we get to where we're going, though? How did we do it? Oh yeah, we went through the Agri-Prom. Okay, I remember. So we just have to go back and then, okay. Time to go to the secret lab. Good thing we have two more cars waiting if we need them. The unfortunate thing is, those things have weak trunks, and I don't want to lose the trunk. I really just hope they patch the gas soon, like the refueling, because it's really, I mean, hey, get the fuck out of my way, holy shit. It's not like game-breaking, but it kind of is. Like, I mean, okay, you don't need a car. You don't need one, okay? You don't need a car. But the amount of distance you have to travel is so ridiculous that you're stupid to not have one, you know? If you have, like, if you can use one, or if you have one available, you're stupid not to. Just because of how far the distances are. And the fact that the refueling doesn't work with the most abundant refueling thing, like, item, is kind of game-breaking for traveling, at least. I don't know. I just hope it gets fixed, because I really need to refuel these cars. Okay. Well, until they get fixed, I'll just have to drift my car around so I don't use as much gas, because this is my last tank of gas. There you go. Physics, push me! Yeah, this is fine. I can do this. We're almost at the end. Yeah, see, that saved a lot of gas right there, just drifting. It's gonna be really awkward, but hey, it works. There you go, I drifted completely out of the level. That is perfect. It's gonna be awkward, but I'll have to make it work. Somehow. It's like an apocalyptic area. Oh, the zone. Obviously, it's apocalyptic. Okay. Start her up. Oh, did I hit someone? No. Okay. Not that I think it matters. I don't think this car is considered me if I hit someone. I think it's just an object, so if people get hit by it, they're just gonna be like, oh, I'm dead now. Oh, my friend died, he got hit by something, like, I don't know. I don't think the car actually... I never tried it, though, so it could actually react as the player, but I don't think it does. Right through the water, which I have to use gas for, unfortunately. I can't turn. There you go. Ugh. Come on. Oh, fuck. Around the branch. Oh, no. Are you serious? Wait a minute. How did I get through this before? What the hell? This is not the way I went. Did I go up? Oh, I did go up, didn't I? No. What the fuck? I must have had more speed doing it then, so I can just... There you go. Just wrap around there. That's annoying. Let's go up. Ooh, don't hit the trees. Okay. Which way? Okay, so I can go around this way. Gotta be real careful. Oh my god. Holy shit. This thing is dangerous. There's so much crap. At least I have enough endurance artifacts that when this car runs out of gas, because it will eventually, I can run for great distances without worrying about, you know, my stamina. Yeah, dogs, you want to not... Stay away from the big metal object that can kill you. God. And just drift right through the level changer. There we go. And then we're going to go through one more level changer. Then we just have to drive. I'll probably just drive to where the duty member is. Probably not even that far. The duty leader, I mean. I could probably just park right away, to be perfectly honest. So I'm going to waste that much gas. I don't want to waste too much. Here we go. Now we can get some nice speed up here. There you go. Let's quick save there. Look at that speed. Oh, there's a helicopter. Go. Drive, 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 drive. And don't jump, because then the game's like, no, I can't handle jumps. And blows up. Holy fuck. I should have braked. But, you know, whatever. We got through. I'm going to, like, spawn in. The car is going to just be 30 feet in the air. I don't see that, you know, not happening. I mean, I think it just reloads you every time you go to a new level. So, you know. Here we go. Alright, do I really need to drive this bad boy in? No, I think we'll just break here and get out. So, the Bloodsucker King. Am I geared up and ready to go? No. Well, kind of. Not as much as I want to be, though. I think I'm going to switch out the gun because we have more ammo for this. So which one? Probably this one. We don't need a sight. We don't have any more shotgun shells except for what we currently have on us, which isn't much. So the shotgun's not even worth using. This is, though. That was not the correct ammo. What the hell? What did I just load in? Oh, we do have shotgun shells. What am I saying? We have shotgun shells. I would like to take all of those, though. We don't need this. We don't need that. I don't have a pistol that shoots this ammo. But I should keep it, because pistols that shoot ammo are not rare. Dart rounds are useless. They basically do no damage. Smoke grenade, useless. Smoke grenade, useless. The bandit jacket's useless. I could bring this. No, and two rounds of... That's useless, too. Alright. Is that good? We good to move? Yeah. Alright, let's move out. I need a snack real quick. Let's eat our peanuts. I'll switch to this. Let's load this up. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. So, let's put on some normal ammunition. Load it in. And let's go right to the secret lab. X-14, I believe. Yeah. So, shit. I gotta go through that way. It's kind of annoying, but whatever. I have a lot of stamina. And 5 energy drinks. My flashlight's fine for now. I'm not gonna bother wasting ammo on these things. They're just fighting with each other. No, 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 no. Fight the doggies. Fight the dogs. Fight the dogs. Ah! Fight the dogs. There you go. I don't want to waste ammo on you. Come on. What are you doing? Stupid boars. Alright. Head this way. And then keep going through here. Okay, we're almost out of stamina. We should be perfectly fine. Get around this bag of bones. There we go. Let's chug one stalker drink just because it's tiny bit faster, and tiny bit faster is good in my book. So, go here and right through. And then we can go right into the X14. I'm a little bit nervous because of, well, the Bloodsucker King. I don't know what to expect, to be perfectly honest. I mean, I'm expecting just a powerful Bloodsucker, but it could be, like, a more mutated Bloodsucker than normal, which is kind of scary, so I don't know. Oh, where's the entrance? Can't remember. That's not it, that's why. There is no entrance to that, because that's not it. It's this way. Now I remember. We have to go all the way through here. I could jump on the fence, but I can go all the way through here, and there's an opening. Right. There. Okay. We got the key. That's not it either. It's over this way. Look at all those barrels. Whoa, what was that? Look at all those barrels. Look at that shit. It's like four. There's four barrels. Four barrels that I can't use. Because the game is bugged. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. If I see any jerry cans, though, I gotta snatch those up. I'll drop a gun for a jerry can. I don't care. Alright, here we go. Let's record in my journal that we made it. And let's open it up. Oh, wow. That's nice and spooky. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Oh, you lost your head, sir. Sorry about that. A little bit nervous, like I said. We should be okay, right? Bunch of dead bodies. These can't be duty members, though, because they're skeletal. They're skeletons. They wouldn't have decomposed that fast. Okay, here we go. X14, something I've never experienced before. Kill the Bloodsuckers. Yeah, that'll be easy. Okay. Oh god, Jesus. Fucking asshole, scared me. Damn it, get out of here, you stupid rats. There we go. Oh, he's still alive. Well, look at that. Oh, that rat. Oh, these rats have, like, oh, the skin's, like, falling off. I hear zombies. Anything good? Any goodies? Jerry cans? Nope. Can I pick this up? No, this is not one of the picky up ones. There's a zombie down there. I don't have night vision. That, yeah, this place has just gotten really scary. Hi, Bloodsucker! Wow, I can hardly see. I really like how my gunshots are lighting the place up. It's really cool. Okay. Let's switch to the shotgun, take the Bloodsucker down. Holy shit. Holy shit, I missed. I missed. I missed. Load up. Missed again. Well, I hit once, but it's not good enough! Oh god, I'm blood! Fucking hell, I hate this attack. This scares the shit out of me all the time. Oh wow, didn't do any damage! Oh shit, I didn't reload. What's wrong with you, Bloodsucker? You didn't even do any damage! Come back! Yeah, come on, Dracula. You're not the king, so. I kinda wanna call the king Dracula, because that's such an amazing thing. Alright, so one Bloodsucker down, lots more to go. Nothing. I'm gonna take this a little bit slow. I've never been in X14 before, so I'm nervous. I don't even know the layout of this place. I gotta conserve ammo, so I'm probably gonna knife the next zombie. Oh shit. There he is. You gotta be really careful. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, there's two of them. Holy shit. Battery. Fucking piece of shit. There we go. Ow. Ow. There we go. Two down. I'll take their hands. Yeah, why not? Oh, is there like a... Oh, shift is still to take off. Good. Good to know. Is there a stash in here? Wait, what? Are you serious? There's a stash in here. Look at that. Or is that just like... No, that is in here, isn't it? Holy shit. That is so cool. There's stashes in underground areas now? Oh my god, that is so cool. Unless that's just like a bug and the stash is somewhere else, but I don't know. I don't want to take any medkits. I'll take a bandage. Because I'm really low on medkits. I gotta conserve. Bloodsucker! 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 Bloodsucker. Hey, pal. Sorry. Not really. No. Wow, this place is not fucking fun. Having flashbacks to Outlast. Nope. Okay. So quiet. Bloodsucker? Nope. Anything? Oh, no, here's some crates. More crates! There could be items in, like, one crate in this entire place, and I would think that not even all these crates is worth it. I don't care if it's one bandage. That could be life or death. It's worth it. If I find one thing, it's worth it. If I find nothing, it's still worth it because I could have found something. So, you know. There's a dead body coming up. I don't know who it could be. Oh, it's an ecologist with a PDA. Ooh, ammo and money. And a pistol? Nice. We got a PDA here. The code to the door is 4526.
Mutant attacks have become more frequent, so I've been forced to lock the doors to the lab. The code is 4526.
4526. Got it. Is there anything else on that PDA that I can read? No. Okay. 4526. There's an ecologist. I guess there's scientists in here. Yeah, they're not really ecologists. They're just scientists. We got... Matt made a run for it. New stash. So yeah, there are stashes in here, I think. Okay, let's take the one with less durability, unload it, drop it. There you go. Now we have a whole new gun. Two whole new guns. Actually load this up. This one I don't want. There we go. 4526, right? I think I just heard a bloodsucker. Ooh, what are these? Why are there so many? Oh, these are like counters. I was about to say, why are there so many alarm clocks? Physics. Okay, so I think it was 4526. But if it's not, I can check the PDA. It was 4526. There you go. There's a bloodsucker behind you. Was that the Bloodsucker King? That was scary. He has like some sort of aura. Ugh. I'm not looking forward to this guy. Hi. Hello. Are you the Bloodsucker King? No. I hope that wasn't, because that was really easy if it was. What do we got over here? A bunch of crates. Anything good? Come on. There's actually something in one of these crates. Damn it. Anything, no buttons? Okay. Nope. Okay, nope. Another door. I don't have the code for this one, though. Let's try the same code. Oh, it worked. So, okay, they use the same code. I guess that's okay, because they're just trying to keep out bloodsuckers, not humans. Or keep bloodsuckers in, rather. I don't think bloodsuckers can figure out a code. Okay. Whoa, holy shit, what the fuck? What is, what, no, 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 what, no, okay, it's white, very, what the fuck, I don't know what just happened, but, oh, I'm running in, aren't I, oh my god, fuck, I think this is the king, I don't think the one I just shot was the king, but I think the king is in this room, oh god, oh god, oh, that hurts, no, 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 fucking A. Are there multiple? Maybe that is the king. Were you the king? There's no way that was the king. Because you'd think the king looks different. There's no way. There has to be another one in here. Plus, I didn't, like, finish the quest. It's indestructible. Okay, so there should be stashes around here somewhere. But where? Should be, oh, there's one. So there are stashes in underground areas. Threaded SPSA 14, threaded spaz. Unique weapon, the shotgun model has a rifled bore, which greatly increases its accuracy when firing darts or slugs. However, using shot is more difficult. That is so cool. There's a negative effect with the shotgun. That is the literal cool. That is literally so fucking cool. I like how it actually has shot on. I'm gonna use shot anyway, but I don't care how difficult it is. I'm gonna use shot. But oh my god, finally, my favorite fucking shotgun right here. This is my absolute favorite. Oh, that reload, though. Oh my god, I love the spaz. Fucking finally, we got one. So that's really interesting how it has its own unique properties. I really, really like that indeed. Can I jump up on this? I would imagine this is how I get to the stash. Or not. Is it like... What the fuck? Is it... Oh, it's in there. Okay. Ooh, elite anomaly detector. Let me read that. Oh, and we also got X-ray antidote, or X-ray antidote. So it boosts immunity. So these are this is blowout medication. A device intended for the detection of anomalous zones as well as hotbeds of radioactive pollution. Needs to be attached to the belt and turned on to operate correctly. The range of detection is very high. Combining the simple and advanced detectors in one package, this one is the best way to stay alive in the zone. Fuck yeah. Is that it? Is it, like, the best detector? I would imagine there's, like, one better. Like, some unique one that it's no one has. Oh. Oh, this one's just... Hi! Hi there! That is the king. Yep. He had... That's the weird aura I was looking. Yeah, it's not that hard to use slugs. Is that it? Yeah. Dead end. We did it. Kill all the bloodsuckers. Is that all we had to do? Didn't we have to get information down here? Find the secret lab and retrieve the documents. There are documents? This lab... There were documents? Did I miss... Oh, wait, I'm over-encumbered. Did I miss documents? I didn't even know there were... I must have dropped these. And, three bullets. There's a really weird sound that I can hear. It sounds like something like going... Oh, it's the rat. Do you have the documents, Mr. Rat? I don't know where these documents would be. I wish... Wait, is this the secret lab where the documents would be in? I mean, it wasn't... I don't know. Oh, there they are. Document for the sin and a PDA. What does the PDA do? The scientist PDA? Just no. In this PDA, you mentioned a customer who ordered expedition to this lab and his contact details through GPS encrypted mobile. It's quite hard to trace who has this number. Okay. So there you go. I don't know who we give that to. Is that it then? Take documents to Vels. Alright, yep, we're good. We can get out of here now. Cool. That was awesome. Oh, wow. Hopefully there's no one like blocking my way out here. So do I go tell Petrenko of my victory? Because I don't have a quest to do it. I guess I'll just go back to the Sin. Damn. I'm really bad accurate. I have terrible accuracy with this gun. Really? I'm unencumbered again. What the fuck? It's these peanuts. Peanuts seriously over-encumber you so much. I don't understand why they weigh so much, but I guess they're like monster peanuts. Monster nuts. Eating monster nuts. Yeah. Okay. Let's get out of here. I don't know why I keep checking my inventory. I keep feeling like there's something I want to use, like a stalker drink or something, but I don't know. Not really. Okay, so the Bloodsucker King wasn't anything special. I killed him before he could even attack me, so, you know, whatever. It was pretty cool, though. I did like how he had, like an aura. It was almost like an anomalous Bloodsucker from Stalker Soup. It's pretty badass. I got all the stashes. Yeah, okay, let's get out of here. I guess I'll go try and talk to the duty commander before I go back to Sin. I don't know if he'll have any dialogue options that are new, but I could try. Might as well. I mean, I cleared out his secret lab. Wait, did they even go back in yet? I don't even know if they actually re-entered, the base. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, 30 rounds is okay. 60, I mean, because I'm loaded up already. Okay. Let's put that in my back. This pistol's not the most amazing pistol ever, because it's, like, kind of common. I always see this thing. But it's not bad. Ammo's pretty common, so it's pretty trusty, I guess. It's pretty late, honestly. It's getting kind of late. I mean, it's not, like, you know, midnight yet, but, you know, it'll be midnight soon, and it'll be really dark, so I might set up camp somewhere. Or rather, just set up my sleeping bag somewhere. But I think... Oh, that's the new sound! That is cool as hell. I like that sound. I don't know why. I feel like I like that sound better. So I guess the leader's in here. God. Is he up? Oh, why would you go in this building? This building is complicated. Can you just go around? No, because I fucking hate this building. I really do. You'd think they'd be in, like, the gassed out area. Maybe they are. You know what? The leader's probably in the gassed out area, you know? Because that was probably, like, their main area. Yeah, whatever. Wait, is there a vendor there now? Okay, we have to check that before I do anything. Is there a vendor in that area now? In the bar of that area? I gotta check. Because if there's a vendor, he might sell gas. And if he sells gas, I'm gonna give him my L85 for it. And my shotgun. My non-cool shotgun. Because I don't even need the toss anymore. I don't even know why it's still... Honestly, why the hell... well, just in case I want to sell it. Whoops. I don't know why it's on my inventory anymore. But are there people here yet? Did they move back in? Please? No? Damn it. Wait a minute. Now I have the code, though. I could find that stash. The vault. What was the code? 378347374. I probably have it in my PDA. I don't know where to look, though. I mean, the bar is over here. I remember distinctly the bar. Oh, no, there are people here. No one's at the bar, though. Which is usually where the person who would, you know, sell things would be. But this is the bar. He said it was next to the bar. Maybe he meant across the way from the bar. Vendor. Vendor. Herstal. Oh, yeah, he only repairs items. Damn it. He's an upgrade vendor. He upgrades your items, but upgrading is kind of bugged right now, so it kind of crashes your game. Well, sometimes it doesn't, but I don't want to take a chance. What the fuck? How is that even... What is this? Why would you do that? You guys are assholes. You're all assholes. Alright, I don't know where the safe is. I couldn't find it off-camera when this place was gassed either. I don't know where the fuck to look. I mean, he said next to the bar. That's obviously a bar, but... Yeah. So I think I'm going to end today's journey here, so I will see you all next time. Goodbye.